denominator, and also we learnt mixed fractions. Mixed fractions is a whole and a part. It contains a whole and part. Now we move on to another type of fractions, that is equivalent fractions. So dear students, in this class let us learn about equivalent fractions and simplest form of a fractions.
That is
Therefore, we divide